Five wagons grope blindly for the path on a starless night, their master glancing ever upward to the skies for assurance that he is on the right course. A dim lantern his only protection against the encroaching darkness. But the skies bring no comfort, shining no light, betraying no hint of what they know. The caravan carries travelers bound for the frontier hamlet of Gilded Vale, you among them, where a local lord has offered land and wealth to settlers from abroad looking for a fresh start. You have taken suddenly ill, sweating and shivering, and one of the other travelers signals for the caravan master to stop on your behalf. He pulls up just in time to avoid plowing into the trunk of a fallen tree that bars the way ahead. You will go no further tonight.
Yeah?
I shall lead us.
No prisoners!
Everybody stays close to the wagons, got it? Stay out of the woods, and beasts take you if you were planning a stroll through those ruins up there. Whole area's crawling with hut-dwelling types who'd be happy to stick an axe in you for trespassing. So mind that you don't track mud on their sacred blazing rocks. Tonight, everybody stays put, and in the morning we'll get the path cleared. Gilded Veil's less than a day out. Understood? Touch of the rumbling rot, could be. There's a stinging beetle round here carries it. You'll be fine once it passes your innards, unless you don't drink water, course, which case you'll be dead in a day. There's a berry grows in these parts, small and pink, called a springberry, about the size of a fingernail. Give you cramps if you eat it, but the frontiersmen make a tea from it. Calms the insides. Should get you... I know you want to hunt before it gets much darker. But see about refilling our water first. Got it. They grow on a bush that's common round here, kind of funny looking. You'll know it when you see it. Doubt you'd have to go far off the road to find one. Hold on. Take someone with you. Kalisha. He needs to find some springberries.
No promises.
What kind of guide says...
Kind you can afford.
Don't listen to her. You're in good hands. And I pay too well, if anything. Off with you. Aiden should have supplies.
You heard the man. Let's get going before you keel over. Not looking forward to trying to lift that thing tomorrow.
I'll have your water soon enough. Stream's not going anywhere. There's a grove nearby. Ought to have what you're looking for.
What you need? What you need?
Well?
What you need?
Well?
Let's check by those outcroppings.
As you wish.
Well?
Of course.
Yes. Well?
What is it? As you wish.
Yes.
This is recent. Not good.
Anyone need supplies? I've got sundries for sale.
What you need? What you need?
Yes. Yes. Well?
What you need?